Hello and welcome back, guys, to another episode of Bioshock here on the Proda Squad. As always, I am Proda. And last time we were here, we had to go kill a couple people for some random dude. I forget his name. I just want to check that. I really don't remember. Kill Hector Rodriguez. Why are we killing Mr. Rodriguez? Cohen, that's his name. Yeah, he wants us to kill four people before he lets us move on to Andrew Ryan. So, we are going to go do his dirty work, and the next person on our hit list is going to be found here in the strip club. Ooh la la.
So,
right there. Just a little while to find this.
He was a mount, but he was vigorous.
Oh, there he is.
Get the photo before it completely dries up.
Alright, well, that was easy. It did take me a little while to find it, though. That's why I started off right in front of the club. This place is like a maze. Not
you
even
flutter all around the fort, taking life as you go. You're not a moth. You're an angel. I've never painted an angel. Maybe I should.
The little sister seemed to think I'm an angel, so... God, it's so warm in my room right now. God, I wish it was all for the mice. Alright, so last time we got this awesome-ass crossbow as a gift.
Don't be a friend of Atlas.
And we are four. What's that look? You don't like it, do you? I don't need to be judged by you, by anyone! Screw you! Screw all you fucking joggers! Here's what I say to all of you!
I don't get a prize?
Fly away, little moth! Fly!
Where the hell's my wrench? Ow. Give me a gift, jackass. I'm murdering these people for you. What else do I have? God, I'm seriously down to just using melee. Charge it.
I'm sorry for that outburst. You'll have to forgive an old fool of his artistic temperament. The birth is so close now. The labor pains can do the judgment and drive the passions
of
the finest spirits.
Alright, so we got one more person to kill. Let's see the specifics. Kyle used to hang around a store called Rapture Records in upstairs section of Poseidon Plaza. So you gotta go to Poseidon Plaza upstairs. So we'll get this done here, and then it should just be an episode or two until the end, maybe? Question mark? I really don't remember. I gotta go upstairs. exciting plots. Here we are. Gene Bank. I don't need a Gene Bank. I need. Oh my god, why can I not find the one piece I fucking... Oh, that's... And I'm almost out of health packs. Whoa. So I need to go there. Nope, that's not the piece I need. No, Jesus Christ. No. Ah, fuck. Okay, we can do it that way. And then we can do it. I really do not... I guess. Last time I did horrible at this, this time it's much better. Jesus. Oh no, there's no way to do it. I would have had to change the very first one. Try it again one more time. I don't have any auto hacks and I'm not paying $255 to get this hacked. Stressful. Oh my god, that one was stressful. Incendiary bolts. Urgh, spicy. I'm gonna fill up on this. And then we're gonna spend some money on pistol rounds. And then I guess I'll just spend the rest of those and there. At least we have ammo. No, shotgun. Am I using incendiary? I'm using exploding pieces. Do you have any money on you, sir? Can you spare $1? You can spare $2. Gene Bank, goddammit. Stop giving me Gene Banks. What's this? Arcadium or low? I know this isn't where we need to be, but.
What's that, fella? You think I'm prettier than Garbo, huh? Well.
Who the fuck was that? That didn't sound like a splicer. Splicers usually sound crazy. Nope,
is that
okay, I'm gonna throw $10 at that one. try, I guess? Should we try? Should we? Majority rule was yes. Okay, beautiful. Ah, that's what we needed. Oh no. Ah, fuck, I fucked up. At least that one didn't hurt. Try it one more time. I would say one more time. Knowing damn well it's gonna be more than one more time. I just don't like letting him get the best of me. It's annoying. It's a pride thing. Ah, fuck. Oh, that's cheap. Alright. This one for sure is the last one. Are you fucking... Don't worry, I'll deal with security. Oh my god, they do not give you jack shit when you need it. Why is it so fast? I didn't take off any of my... Records here. Why'd you guys let me spend all my goddamn health on a safe? Ooh. Oh. my bobber in the thing. Picture. And the picture frame. That's English.
Yes, sir.
So, that is it for this chapter of Bioshock. The next one, I think, is when we actually get to go and confront Ryan. I don't remember there being anything else. I mean, I could be wrong, who knows. But anyways, thank you so much for joining me here. If you guys are enjoying it, please let me know by leaving a like and a comment down below. Also, if you're new, do not forget to hit that subscribe button and that bell as well, because I do upload every single day. So, thank you so much for joining me. Would just please shut the hell up, dude, and give me my outro. But yeah, so, as always, I'll see you tomorrow, guys. Later.